Hey guys, welcome back. This is episode 6 of Let's Experiment in Subnautica. I'm not going to bother saying today we're going to do X because you guys have probably got the gist of it now that we have no idea what the hell's going to happen for the episode. Although I do have an intention, and that is to finish scanning of the... I'm sure that should have received another message by now. And that is to finish scanning the Seamoth fragments. Hey, maybe we'll find the Moonpool fragments and scan them as well. Now, where was that area that had a lot of things I wanted to pick up? I think it was over here. Is it over here? I don't know. Has that quartz respawned? No, it hasn't. Then again, I haven't restarted the game since placing that beacon down, so... That's a node that I don't remember being there. Maybe that was there and I just missed it. Maybe that spawned by itself. If this is spawned, that would be awesome. Wait, no, I have restarted the game since placing that down. I didn't to get the bugged knife. Oh, maybe it takes a few in-game days and multiple... Ah! This is what I wanted. So many resources. The amount of titanium I'm getting, which I don't need, is amazing, but, actually, no, if I... How do I want to do this fish breeding thing? Because if I want to breed the fish properly, I will need separate tanks for each one, which will mean what... Oh, frame rate tanking. Why does that always happen shortly after I've started recording? That is so strange. Anyway, what will I need to breed all the different fish? Well, we've got 8 different kinds of fish at the moment, and that's just small fish. Then there's quite a lot of variations of large fish as well. And if we're going to make aquariums for each of them, because we'll need individual aquariums for each one, you can't just have them breeding in all in one, it just doesn't work that way, then I will need 8, and there's 9, 10, 11, that's off the top of my head, 12, because there's sand sharks, 13, because there's bone sharks, 13, is there a 14? There's probably a 14, so let's assume there's 14 that we need. That's a shitload of
caution.
Materials.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Damn, that is a lot of materials we're gonna need. 14 times 4 is a lot. No, what is it? 14. It's 14 plus 14 plus 14 plus 14. That's 14. Let's make that 15 because it makes it easier. That's 15, 30, 45, 60. Minus 4. So 56. 50 fucking 6 glass, which is 112 quartz. Jesus Christ. If quartz doesn't respawn, that will probably be... Fuck. Should have realized
caution.
Before.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I wonder if that much quartz is even on the map. Oh no, of course there'd be at least that much quartz. Jesus. I mean, how much can fit in the thing? Fit in the locker. Actually, let's have a look. Well, think about how much we've already used.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There you go, there's another bloody message. Well, we'll check that message in a second. That's still offset. Did I replace that? I think I did. Oh, I guess it's just going to move around regardless. Alrighty. How much can fit in here? 6 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 6 times 8, I'm not going to bother working that out. This is Second Officer Keane, broadcasting to all surviving Aurora crew. Captain Hollister is gone. I have assumed command. The computer has identified dry land approximately 750 meters south of the crash site. Your orders are to stay together, ensure your immediate safety, and then regroup at the attached rendezvous coordinates. Good luck. Over and out. 750 meters south of the crash site. Well, let's have a look see here. Oops. That direction is not south. Even if you're at the arse of the ship, that is not south. That is south. The way I'm looking right now, I'm pretty sure is south. Those doing there, and there is no way there's land that way. That way, I believe, is Reaper territory, and yeah, Reapers are how do you say, fucking frightening. Let's just stick these on here. Have I scanned them yet? Yes, I have. I can't get under there at the moment. Alright, I need more of them if I want to move that rock out of the way. What I do want to do though is... What the heck? Guess you could call this dry land. Huh. Right, let's get the rest of these. Lead is fucking useless. It's literally used in only one recipe, I think. Maybe it's used in... That's right, no, it's used in others. The nuclear reactor, that's right. I doubt I'll ever be making a nuclear reactor. I mean, why would you? The bioreactor is just fucking awesome. And my air is getting low. Oh.
Emergency. 10 seconds.
Fuck off. Little bastard. Oh, fuck. Ow. Alright, oh. More crash powder. You just destroyed the terrain right there. Yep. Has that got any more? Yes, it does. Two more nodes that I missed. So let's get them. It'd be nice if these were sandstone, but they're not. Oh well, whatever. What time is it? Night time, apparently. That's almost outside the level. But I'm not. How odd. Quartz, have you respawned? No. Please respawn, that would be so nice if you do.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I think it is actually, because I'm sure I've collected all this quartz. Guys, can you let me know in the comments? You guys are watching. Do you know if I collected all that quartz that was around there before and that's respawned? Yeah. Thanks for letting me know. If you don't let me know, then, well, either you don't know because you are as bad as me at remembering things, or you're not and you just weren't paying as much attention. But hey, either way is fine. Hey, even if you do know and you just don't say, then, well, that's your choice. I mean, I can't really fault you for that. I mean, not too happy if you do that, but it's not like I can stop you. I mean, I'm not you guys' mothers or wives or girlfriends or husbands or whatever. I'm just an asshole on YouTube. Well, I shouldn't really call myself an asshole. I'm just a guy on YouTube. Why am I mentioning this? I don't know. Shut up. Alrighty. Let's... Oh. Huh. Okay, that's full. Still need to get rid of that. Which means making a trash thing. What else do I want to get rid of? This being off-centered, that's what I want to get rid of. I am sick to death of replacing it. Subnautica devs, for the love of God, fix that in experimental. Alrighty, place this down. Throw that in there. And then get rid of this. Also, please make a proper trash bin. Alrighty. Alrighty. If I'm going to make... I really don't want to do that. Let's go see if those eggs have hatched. No, they have not. Okay. Yes. Do need another aquarium for the other fish. Maybe I'll stick another aquarium there. Alright, I think the modification station is under the floating island. So let's build the thing. And hope to find it. And am I saving now? Not entirely sure how close we are to the end of the episode. Was that dark before? No, why is it that dark in that room? How strange. No more communications. Whatever. Let's go. Geological formation. Yeah, the geological formation is the floating island, I believe. I know. Slightly different. And now the fun task of slowly swimming over there. No, we're not going to do that. We are going to do this instead. We're going to swim back here. And what we are going to do is we are going to build a tiny, tiny, tiny little thing to live in over there. Basically what I did in the... Sorry.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Basically what I did in the... gone blank. In the Let's Bug Subnautica series. I'm pretty sure I needed lubricant for it. Now, we need 4 titanium, plus 2 titanium, which is 6, plus 6, which is 12, plus 1, which is 13, I want 2 of those, so 14, and 1 glass. So, 1 glass, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Then I've got 2 hanging fruit. I want 2 more. I'll just bring another piece of titanium. Let's go! Inventory secured. Thank you very much. We're off in that direction. Ah, yes, the wonderful... Oh my god. The absolutely riveting, awesome and fun, exciting part of this episode. Slowly swimming from one part of the map to another. Sorry guys, it doesn't really take that long, to be honest. Besides, there's always things that we could talk about. Just because I haven't got a clue what we could talk about doesn't mean we can't talk about something. Could always talk about the glitch that you can see where it's showing the little abandoned base on the island over there, even though you can't see it. It's showing it through the waves. So I mean, there's that. I mean, the fact that you can see the two observatories, that is just... They need to fix that, seriously. Because if that recorded message about dry land being 750 meters south of the crash site, if that's meant to clue you in onto finding this landmass, then they need to stop those two things from being visible. Otherwise, it doesn't really do anything. I mean, it's just... Yeah. Terrible. I honestly can't remember if the modification station is under this thing or not. I don't think it is, actually. from memory, underneath here is the stasis rifle and something else. Oh well. We're gonna have a base over here. And that does put us... Oh, hello. That does put us very close to the, whatever that geological formation is, so having a base over here is not going to be a bad thing. Oh, that's right, you can go really, really deep under here. Probably won't do that. Why is it getting dark all of a sudden? It's not. That's there, that's not gonna eclipse it. Alrighty, I'm getting goosebumps just remembering what's down here. It's creeping me the fuck out, actually. I can't remember how deep down it is either before you get to something that you can build on. There's those. Oh shit, I don't have the rebreather helm, so I'm going to use air a lot faster down here. Shit. Let's just build right on top of that.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Don't drown, don't drown, don't drown, don't drown.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen. I know. Remaining.
Oh, that doesn't really help, does it? I died and respawned in this. Excellent, that works for me. Bioreactor. You need fuel. I need food.
Primary systems online.
Please be centered. Yeah, close enough. There we go. I remember not showing anything in there the last time, now it's actually got something. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go scanning. You glowing orb thing, I can't scan. Why can I not scan you? That's annoying. Membrane tree, I can scan. Running out of air quickly, I can scan that. I can't. Aye. Type of fish.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. New creature discovered. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, without that thing, I am running out of air so bloody quickly. Ugh. Alrighty guys, I think we've been going for about half an hour now, maybe a bit longer. No we haven't, I just ended an episode, this is another one. What are we talking about? No, let's keep going. That's how tired I am. That's my excuse anyway, and I'm sticking to it. Come here fish, I want you. Thank you. And you are a aluminium oxide, right? Or aluminum oxide.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Jesus Christ. Runs out way too quickly down here. Fuck it, I'm going to use that just to get back here in time.
Oxygen remaining.
Alrighty. Get that guy out of my hotbar. There we go, that does that. Aluminum oxide. Al2O3. Huh. Oxide I thought would be 1. Because O3 is ozone, isn't it? Now those two trees are not going to be here. Well, they're not going to finish growing before I need to get food, so I need to head home. And this is definitely the wrong location for what I wanted to do, so yeah. What's that right there? Ooh, nodes. Are they nodes that I can scan? Yes, they are. Basalt. Look at that oxygen just run out so bloody quickly.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright, I want a membrane tree and seed. So let's go get that.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Membrane tree seed. Gold.
Emergency.
Diamond.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Diamond is useful. How much battery is already in that? 97. Turn off the lights. There we go. God damn, that runs out so fast. So is my ear. Yeah, at least I got an eye, so there's that. Yeah, there's nothing down here that's of any use to us at the moment. This base, we'll probably forget about it being here.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Which will be annoying, because it's handy. No, whatever. We built it. We'll eventually find it again. Let's get to the surface. Nothing in hand, swimming straight up. It's getting dark. That's underneath the floating island. That does not help us at all. So I don't think we can come up through it. Yes, we can, right there, I think.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Does this thing have nodes on it? Can't remember. Oh, that's right, you could hit these guys in survival. In normal, stable. Still can't scan them. That is annoying. I would like to be able to scan them. That's right, yeah, those were... Coral shell plates used in something, too. Don't know what, though. Ooh, that one's... stretched out really, really strangely. Still can't scan them. Oh, that one looks weird. But those things are probably what holds it up. I'm guessing those contain a lot of air in them. And they're what keeps this island afloat. Why they evolved to stick to land and make it float. Who knows? But they did. And that resulted in the slow evolution of all this stuff on the island itself. Which in its... Is that a... That is... That's a fragment. We're not supposed to be up here. I'm not gonna... Yes! That's exactly what I want! 1 out of 3. Alrighty. Fuck, that means it is down there. Shit. Ooh, lithium. Alrighty, fuck. Well, it's night time anyway. And I do need to get back home. That home. Home. For, food. No, I don't. I don't need to go home for that. It's on this island. Literally on this island too. Whatever. Let's just go off the island side here. What the hell is that? Oh, a little bug there. Alright, whatever. Go get me some food, even though I can't see shit. And then probably think about heading to bed, because God, I am fucking tired. Jesus. I had a boring day at work. Granted, it was only a 4-hour shift, but still, it was boring as hell. I don't think anybody at work watches YouTube, so they... Well, they probably watch YouTube, but I don't think they watch my YouTube channel, so... If they do, I love my job! If you're not one of the management, then... Well, yeah. Nah, it's actually a good job that I've got. It's actually nice to have a job. And, to be completely honest, the people I work with, even if they do watch this, even if they don't, I don't care... the people I work with are pretty cool. Yeah, I've got nothing... I just realised the one I took's gone for good. And the ambience just suddenly stopped. That is so weird. Anyway, no, the people I work with are pretty good. I like working with them. They're... Let's get some vegetables on my diet. They're alright to work with. I mean, they're a lot better than other places I've worked at, that's for sure. Yeah. That's all I really have to say about that. Although, at the end of the day, it's not a job I want to do forever. It's a means to an end at the moment. That's all this job is to me. But in saying that... I am, like every other job that I've done that was a means to an end, including working in a... Oh, slid it along there. Including working at a kiwi fruit packing plant. I did the best I could. I do the best I can at any job. I always give 100%. I'm not going to say 110% because that's just silly. How can you give more than what you actually can physically do? I always give 100% to all the jobs I do. Because you never know if you'll need a reference or not. I mean, if you need a reference, you don't want to go to a boss where you... You don't want to ask a job where you're going, where you're half-assing it. Say, hey, boss, or ex-boss, can you give me a reference? Because they'll say to whatever future employer you speak to, yeah, he only half-assed his job, he didn't really commit to it. I mean, that's not going to get you any future jobs, so... Yeah, always give 100% to the job, even if you hate it. Give 100%. Because you never know if that employer will be the review you need to get into your dream job. Now, my dream job is to play computer games all day, and you don't really need a boss for that. But at the same time, you never know, because a lot of YouTubers these days, they all have a, what are they called? Partners, I guess. Channel managers things. Yeah. Those things. You guys know what I'm talking about. Yeah. And while I doubt one of those would want to contact any of your former employers, you never know, maybe they would want to. Holy shit, those bounce you. That's cool. Oops. Can I land on top of it? That is cool. Alrighty, it's light again. Let's grab some something to eat. Now we know modification station fragments are under here. On that side, I might add, so let's head round to that side. Oh, okay, that thing's solid even though it just vanishes. I wish you could scan these. Developers, make them scan them, just, I don't know, if you're looking for something to add as an entry. What would you even call them? Organic helium sacks, maybe? I don't know. Maybe organic hydrogen sacks. And they fill with a lighter-than-air gas that helps these islands float. I don't know. And seeing as they're only ever on the underside, they fill with a lighter-than-air gas that helps these islands float. But at the same time, they are photosensitive, and as such, they only appear on the underside of things. I don't know. What am I doing? I need to go straight down, but... straight down we go. You know, there's a chance of finding modification station fragments. Let's go down quickly. Turn the light off. Where's the base I built? There's the base I built. Alright.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
There's one there, most likely, for modification for
emergency.
Blueprint.
10 seconds of oxygen
but I need
remaining.
To get air. Jesus, look at this. I'm almost about to die. So if I had
Welcome
stopped to
aboard,
scan that.
Captain.
Oh, the light is on. Off. Save power. Jesus, 85%. Right. Let's go! It was over here. There it is. Moon pool. Yeah, that works. Hey, this thing's not making a sound. That's awesome.
Caution.
Oh, I don't really need you.
Of oxygen remaining.
I mean, I'll scan you anyway, but you're most definitely not what I need right now.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
78%. Ugh, I don't want to get too low. I mean, do I have a battery with me? No, I don't. And Well, everything I do have has been saved every time I enter here or leave here, so it doesn't really matter too much about that. But Jesus Christ. Where is the friggin' modification station? That's what I want at the moment. I don't care about any of these others that I'm getting.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Fuck me. Already? Oh shit, where's the thing? There it is.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
How's this going for... Ooh. Ah, you're almost finished growing. Same with you. Excellent. I wonder why I found the modification station up there and not down here. Maybe it was a bug. Maybe I was supposed to not find the modification station around here. Or maybe I am, and there's just too many other fragments that are at the moment.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Fuck it. Mercury ore, that's filtration.
Emergency,
machine.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, I'm gonna drown, so... Just drown with dignity. Alrighty, I died. Yes, I know I died. Thank you very much.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright, you know what?
Emergency, 10 seconds
this
of
isn't
oxygen
working.
Remaining.
Not finding any more of these blueprints down here. Especially not for the... Wow. Not for the friggin', modification station. I honestly don't think it's down here. I think the modification station is elsewhere. But yeah, we're finding it down here, so
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Hey, lithium.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Is there any more lithium? No, probably not. Alrighty, Now, there was that bit earlier that I could see. When I was coming over here, there was a bit of land that could be seen. There it is there, I think. Yeah, that's a bit of land. Let's go check that out. Screw it, let's use this. Because hey, if it contains the fragments, then I need to get down there as quickly as possible. You? I've never seen you before. I'm going to scan you and I'm going to take a sample of you.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Son of a bitch.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Can I get to the surface? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Surface. Yes. Thank you. Same thing, yes you are. Why am I wasting the thing's battery? In hopes of finding the modification station, that's why.
Caution. No, that's 30 not seconds modification of station. Oxygen remaining.
Ooh, that's probably a bit of the sea moth. Scan that. Yeah, that looks like a bit of the sea moth. Yep. There's a bit more of it over there. Oh, hello, what are you? Ah, whatever. Scan you anyway for the titanium. Doubt I'm gonna build it, I have no use for the filtration machine. Yeah, that's a bit of the sea moth.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What have I got at the moment? Memorandum seed, shell grass. Yeah, a few of these I won't have if I die, so let's not die before we get home. Ah, propulsion cannon, alright. That's sand shark egg. Yoink. Or bone shark egg, maybe. That's bone shark. I need to watch out for bone sharks out here. What are you? Scan you anyway.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. New blueprint acquired.
Oh, there's another one right there. I don't have the space for it. Shit. That I can get again at any time. Actually, is there an eat option? Oh no, just equip. Alright. Oh yeah, that is sinking. Alright. That I can get at any time. I don't want to just leave it out here though, because, yeah, every dropped item does clutter up the save a little bit. But I need to free up 4 slots. And throwing that away would be the best way. I can't use those without being hurt. Whoops. Why did I just somehow get... What did I get rid of? What the fuck did I just get rid of from my inventory?
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
The fuck was between those two? honestly don't know. Oh shit, I think this episode's about to run over. Screw it. Let's just drop the goddamn thing. Drop that. Find the egg. There it is. And then go home. Wait, did I finish scanning the... Ah, the sun's setting. Damn. Photo data bank. No, blueprints. Seamoth, I'm at 80%. There we go. Boom. Let's get her. I don't have the vehicle bay required to. Or do I? No, I got the bay. Did I get the vehicle bay? No. Look at all this. So annoying that I've only got 1 out of 3 for the modification station. Same with mobile vehicle bay, although mobile vehicle bay is in the... Well, it's nearby anyway. Near home. Well, it's relatively nearby. That I've already explored, I think. Is this the one with the vending machine? No, it's the one with the... It looks like an arm that you can't pick up or anything. I remember some people saying that that's probably for the Cyclops. That would actually look more for the Seamoth, I'd say. Well, maybe that mechanical suit that you can get. Oh, look. That's respawned there. He's chasing someone, not me. I still wonder what was that thing that I had between the first aid kit and the eye that I got rid of. I'll definitely be watching back the video to find out what it is. Yeah. And I'll do that as soon as I get back to base. I really want to play some more of this, but I don't want to record it because I'm too tired. But I don't want to play without recording either, because I don't want you guys to miss out on anything. So that's a bit of a catch 22. Shit.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Those have hatched. Plant you because you look interesting. Let's drop those guys. A rabbit ray and a rabbit ray egg. That's alright. Don't worry, rabbit ray, you'll stop taking up a lot of inventory space when I save them. Seriously? Fuck's sake. These guys for the meantime, and that. The diamond has some use in something. Can't remember what, but it has some use. lithium mixes with 2 titanium. 1, 2, 3. Foundation reinforcement. At the moment, this doesn't lead to anywhere. Or to anything important, anyway. I mean, it leads to outside, but I mean, yeah. Alrighty, that's it. I'm going to call this the end of the episode. I don't know how long it's been going for, but it's been going for long enough, I think. I hope. Plus, it looks like the sun's coming up. So, when we next come back, after I've had a good sleep, we will be doing episode something number. I don't even know. I'm too tired. Alright, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Like, share, favorite, whatever this video. Comment, subscribe, share, comment, subscribe, share. And you guys know what other YouTubers say. Just think of me as one of them saying all that stuff. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. Catch you guys later. Oops, stop recording.